the word black power really have frightened white America, simply because when they hear black power, they think of white power, and white power means napalm, tanks, state police department, high finance, overthrowing governments. Black power do not mean this. It might mean it in Africa where they are in control, but not in America. All we're trying to do is take right and push wrong with it. I'm not only against the war in Vietnam, I'm against all wars. The Israeli war, if America decided to send troops into South Africa to liberate my black kinfolks, I'd be against that. I'm just against violence because you cannot solve problems with the gun. These white folks in Washington, D.C. can't be in a position to guide the faith and destiny of the whole world and not still realize that the number one problem that creates these problems is racism. That until we go in and expose the racism and say that we're going to sit down and cure these problems. But what we're trying to do is like if you come to me and I'm a doctor and I examine you and find out you have cancer and I tell you you have a headache, I've lied to you. And you're going to die because aspirins will not cure cancer.
'32, somehow Mama knew God had a plan for you. With a light around your head, some tried to hurt you, but you made them laugh instead. Funny man, superstar, change of plans, the movement called. 10 kids and a wife, but human rights became your life. Like all the universal pearls, you belong to the world. Golden heart, brilliant mind, so ahead of your time. Black man keys in your hands, you opened up the way for a new day. As a little girl, I didn't know what you meant to this world, but if I had a dime for every time somebody told me that you saved their life and changed their mind. You planted seeds so long ago, deep in me, so I would grow into a flower who loves herself. Dad, I had to tell you myself. So proud of what you stand for all these years that you've endured. Opened up the way for a new day. The original coup, you always broke the rules with the courage to tell the truth. You bring the rhythm to heal. Keys in your hands, you opened up the way for a new day. From hunger strikes to war on drugs, taking on the corporate thugs, you went to jail 1,000 times, exposing white supremacy crimes. From human rights to Eden right, you led the world into the light. A universal God force, information is your power source. Firestarter, innovator, peacekeeper, magic maker, actor, author, philosopher, comedian, warrior, soul survivor, golden sun, freedom fighter, chosen one, living legend, the coolest yet. The world still ain't caught up with you yet. Black man with the keys in your hands, you opened up the way for a new day. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory, till victory is won. So many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs. I made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now. And I'm singing this song to you. I know your image of me is what I hope to be. I've treated you unkindly, but darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Can't you see through me? 'Cause we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. You taught me precious secrets of a true love, withholding nothing. You came out in front when I was hiding. So much better, and if my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding. Thank you. space of time. I love you for my life. You're a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together. We were alone and I was singing this song to you. We were alone and I was singing this song to you. We were alone and I was singing this song. Oh, I was singing this song to you.